friends. My name is Riyanshi Pandey from class 3B and today I'm going to narrate a story. The title of my story is The Quarrel of the Bees, and here it goes like this. During spring, the female bees remain busy building their beehive while the male bees hardly work. When the female bees finish building the hive, the male bees take over. Once there was a huge quarrel over this problem. Finally, they decided to seek justice from the wise Onnit. The Onnit said, "The male and female bees each have to build another hive. The swarm that will do it first will be the true owners of the hive." The male bees did not agree with the judgment because they didn't know how to build a hive. The females, however, found it was easy for them to build another hive. The judge said, "It is now clear that the female bees have built the hive, so the hive belongs to them." The moral of my story is, wisdom is the fruit of experience. Thank you.